Hello everyone, welcome to my channel 10 Lines Essay. Here in this video, I'll write 10 lines on limitations of civil disobedience movement. Let's get into the video. Line 1. The civil disobedience movement was a significant non-violence resistance movement. Line 2. It was initiated by Mahatma Gandhi on 6th April 1930 against the British colonial rule in India. Line 3. The movement encouraged Indians to disobey certain laws and orders of the British. Line 4. But the movement faced certain limitations. Line 5. The movement primarily attracted urban educated Indians, but many rural area population was unaware of the movement. Line 6. People of princely states did not actually participated. Line 7. Mass arrest and suppression tactics of British was successful. Line 8. The call for boycotting British goods faced challenges due to lack of alternate Swadeshi goods. Line 9. There were differences in the ideologies of Indian leaders. Thank you. Line 10. Lack of communication channels hindered the coordination among people and leaders. Thanks for watching. Please do like the video and don't forget to subscribe my channel.